Hello and welcome to WP Beginner. In this video, I'll show you how you can add an author info box in your WordPress posts. Author boxes are great for connecting with your readers and offering a sense of credibility to your site. There are three methods we'll cover. And the first one, if you'll go to your dashboard and go to the plugins area, add new, we'll be adding a plugin for this part. Under search plugins, you want to look for Guerrilla's author box. And from here, we want to install and activate it. And once you do that, you'll want to go to Users, Profile, and scroll all the way down. And this is where you'll enter your information. Your profile picture will be coming from Gravatar, but you can change that there. Once you've added that information, go ahead and click Update Profile. As an administrator, you can also update everybody else's profile information. Just click on the user and update their profile from there. And when you go to your site, you can click on a post, and when you scroll down, you can see the author box here. The next way we'll install an author box is by doing it for a widget area in the sidebar. To do that, we'll go back to plugins. Add new, and we're going to search for MaxSmart author widget this time. Once we find it, we'll click install and activate. And now we can go to appearance, widgets, to add the widget to our sidebar. So I found the widget here, I'll just drag it over. And I can choose which author to show. If I want to show the avatar, show the author name, description, like that. So I'm going to click Save. And then once again, we'll go to our website. Click on the homepage. And now you see it here in action. The final method that you can use is a little bit more advanced, and it involves adding code to your functions page. So I'm going to grab all of this code and grab it here, copy, and then you want to go back to your site, go to editor. And this is for your theme specific functions page. So we're going to look for that. I'm going to scroll all the way down. And I'm going to add that. And now you see it right here. And now you've seen three ways to add the author info box on your WordPress website. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.